Hello, in this video I'm going to talk about the updates for page processing in Apex 23.1. We are introducing a new page process type named execution chain that allows you to group a sequence of page processes that can be run in the foreground or in the background. You can also specify other settings such as executions limit, serialized executions, and how to deal with temporary files. Let's see how this works with a simple use case, which is loading some data and sending an email. In previous versions, you will add a load data and send mail process to your page. However, if the data loading process takes a long time to run, probably users will get the email in advance. Now, in Apex 23.1, these processes can be grouped together, run in the background, and execute them one after the other, which means the email will be sent only after the data loading process has been completed. And how can you check the execution status and progress of these background running processes? You can use the Apex Background Process PSQL API to set status, progress, abort the process, or get the current execution. And then you can use Apex Application Page Background Process View to report on execution status and progress. Lastly, you can monitor the background execution, see the details, and abort the process if you need to. Try these and other new features in Apex 23.1 on apex.oracle.com. Thank you for watching this video.